because it's probably tanks for Chairman Obama's martial law forces.